To show you this massive search for a woman who went missing while swimming in Lake Michigan. You can see they even called a helicopter out in that search at Foster Avenue Beach. The Chicago Fire Department Marine Unit was able to rescue the woman. She was taken to a hospital in stable condition. Also breaking the